Rose Train, subscribe!
Hello and welcome to Euston Station. It's a bit naff, but tonight I'm going to be getting the Caledonian sleeper to Inverness, and I'll see you in a minute when we get to the lounge. For now, I'll be enjoying Euston Station. Hello and welcome. We're here at a very noisy Euston Station. I've got an Avanti West Coast going to New Street behind me, and as you can see, I'm at the lounge right now, and when this train leaves, I think our train will be coming. So yeah, I'll show you around the lounge maybe if I can, and then I'll see you when our train gets in. Okay, bye for now.
They wouldn't let me film in the lounge, but I could film the train coming in, so that's great. And I'll just let you enjoy it.
Watford Junction. Why do they stop at Watford Junction?
Right, that's to get a sleeper train to Watford.
Yeah. Hello, as you can see now, it's roughly 8:30 and we're about to get on our train to Inverness. So, this is coach F. It's still Fort William, but we're going to Inverness. And, yeah, so I'll give you a little tour around the train when we get to it. But for now, I'll just do a time lapse. Hello and welcome to our suite, as you can tell. So we have a shower toilet, which is just under there. And you got the beds, you got me. Yes, it's quite small. You've got a little sink, a few amenities, you've got a nice sort of iMask earplugs apparently. And we got the, so we've already put our breakfast order in. I just got the full English, well, full Scottish breakfast. So yeah, that's pretty
much. Currently in the loo because, well, I need to show you something. It's a shower in this place that got my ticket. Godalming a magnet, which very interesting. What just happened? Apparently it was just a loud noise. So yeah, why not I leave you with some footage of train spotting at Euston? Because why not?
My granddad here. He's going to show me where we're going. So, obviously going to Inverness, which you can probably see.
There's Inverness.
Oh, there's Inverness. So we're going to pull in there and stop at, I believe, Preston, Crewe, and lots of Scottish places on the way.
There's Inverness Station, and there's the new station they've built for the airport.
Inverness Airport, so it's got a new atlas actually.
Oh, we're moving.
Oh, we're off. Oh, the overground train is off as well.
And it's off the rails, we've crashed.
Okay, thank you for our segment of Grandad. Grandad helps a lot with where we're going. Bye. Hello and welcome, good morning. I'm now currently somewhere in the Scottish Highlands and still on the train, and we're about to pull into Pitlochry station quite soon, and yeah, then we'll head down to the club car to have breakfast and I'll see you there.
You can see it's quite early. We're at, I don't know how to pronounce that, but it's a station called Llanfair, so I'm going to film it as we leave.
So we just arrived at Llanfair. I'm not sure the next station is going to be Kinguzi, I don't know how to pronounce that. But we're now leaving Llanfair. So there's temperature in the corridor, kind of outside temperature. Llanfair, I don't know how to pronounce that, but if there's any Welsh people watch, Scottish people. Yeah. That's where we are. So I'm in the Highlands right now, so yeah. That's where we are. I'll see you whenever we stop next, or
basic breakfast offering. I didn't go for the bacon wrap, although it did look nice. I went for that, which I would definitely say bacon wrap's a better option.
Welcome to a very windy Inverness station. We just got off our train. It's really lovely here. Depot right there. So yeah, we've just arrived and now we've got some time to kill before we go to the airport. And yeah, so I'll see you when something interesting happens. Bye for now.
Even got a picture of our locomotive, pulled us all the way from Euston.
I've just got on the ScotRail train and we're going to go to the airport. I mean, my ticket's not for the airport, but we're going to go off the airport anyway, so yeah, why not?